Yeah, this is Black Light. Elder Black Light. See, unity is the best way to do anything. Now, what would happen if 5 or 6 top-notch gangs or brothers that deal unite? See, what we don't know how to do is we don't know how to buy in bulk, no matter what it is. Clothing, food, you know, if, say for example, if 5 brothers with supermarkets in different neighborhoods, you know, pull their resources or their money together and go to the wholesale, wherever they sell food at, here in Detroit. It's a place where the trains on 4th Street pull in with a train full of food early in the morning. See, I used to do this, so I know. That's so long ago. I still think it worked like this. And me and one of my gangster uncles, we used to go there. Cause see, one of them had a store. He had a legit business, and then he had a, you know, that was his cover. He had a grocery store, and we would go there and buy food off the train. And you know, you could bid on the food right then. But now if you 5 or 6 cats with some serious money do that, they'll buy a whole train car full of food. And they usually take it down to Eastern Market. Well, this is where Eastern Market go. Get their food. Get up early in the morning. 5 or 6 in the morning. Gotta be there. Waiting on that train. Buying in bulk. So, if y'all, instead of shooting each other up, see, that's how, this is how, that's what the mafia did. Instead of shooting each other up, all the families, you know, sat down at the round table, broke bread together. You know, divided up the territories, and they had rules and regulations. So if you're gonna do street justice, do it right. And they say we gotta stop killing, you know, each other up. See, y'all just on the wild, man. Like, y'all on the wild, wild west, man. Y'all just like to shoot. And then it's going to be your turn to get popped. Vicious circle. Y'all ain't stopping to use y'all heads. And then they would give back to the community. You know, they would give right back to the community, build a youth center or something, build a hospital. Think about it. See, this is war, man. Not just on the dope boys, but it's war on all of us Black people, Native Americans, Chinese, because we don't look like them. Black Light.